What are your thoughts about it?
I checked out the WPP thing. It doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. For starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hill.
Now, maybe they thought this would be the best cut.
If most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month, of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits, draws, the same sum every month. White, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident, shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townsend.
Yeah, all right. Les, I'm very impressed. Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm going to run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Here we are.
They're gutting the place. I might be able to get to the roof.